breathless drive on a downtown street. Motorbike ride in the midday heat. The dust that hung from the desert skies, run though we'd run, it still burned our eyes. Oh yes, we may walk on the wild, wild side of life, and our movements traced by a stranger close by your side. And in the shadows of a promise, you can take my hand and show me a way to understand.
So if you think you know how to love me, and you think you know what I need, then if you really, really want me to stay, you got to lead the way. Yes, if you think you know how to love me, and you think you can stand by me, and if you really, really want me to stay, you got to lead the way.
Night in a nameless town. Then we moved out of sight with a silent sound. A beach that wept with deserted waves. That's where we slept, knowing we'd be safe. Now you may think you can walk on the wild, wild side with me, but there's a lot I can learn and a lot that I've yet to see. You know you've got my life lying in your hands. It's up to you to make me understand.
So if you think you know how to love me, and you think you know what I need, and if you really, really want me to stay, to lead the way. Yes, if you think you know how to love me, and you think you can stand by me, and if you really, really want me to stay, you've got to lead the way. Yes, if you think you know how to love me, and you think you know what I need.
I love, and I knew I had to run away. Get down. open your heart to me. You get whatever you ever need. You think that's too high for you, baby? I would die for you. When there's nothing left, you know where I'll be.
You lay back in the arms of someone.
Arms of someone, you lay back in the arms of someone you love.
Lay back in the arms of someone.
When you feel you're part of someone, you lay back in the arms of someone you love. Want all of me, and I'll be your lover, I'll be your friend. And there's nothing I won't do, 'cause baby, I just live for you. With nothing to hide, no need to pretend. Oh,
lay back in the arms of someone.
Give in to the charms of someone. Lay back in the arms of someone you love.
Oh, yeah. Lay back in the arms of someone.
When you feel you're a part of someone,
lay back in the arms of someone you love.
I would die for you. When there's nothing left, I'll be with you.
Ooh. You lay back in the arms of someone. You give in to the charms of someone. You lay back in the arms of someone you love.
Baby,
you lay back in the arms of someone. When you feel you're a part of someone, lay back in the arms of someone you love.
Our love is alive, and so we begin. Foolishly laying our hearts on the table, stumbling in. Our love is a flame. Stumbling in.
our love is alive. And so we begin.
Take good care. she got the word. And she said, I suppose you've heard about Alice. Well, I rushed to the window and I looked outside, but I could hardly believe my eyes. A big limousine rolled up into Alice's drive.
Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.
We grew up together, two kids in the park, carved our initials deep in the bark. Me and Alice. She walks through the door with her head held high. Just for a moment, I caught her eye as a big limousine pulled slowly out of Alice's drive.
Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.
Then Sally called back and asked how I felt, and she said I know how to help. Now Alice is gone, but I'm still here. You know I've been waiting for 24 years. And the big limousine disappeared.
I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. But I'll never get used to not living next door to Alice.
No, I'll never get used to not living next door to Alice.